quality contest Friday night between Russell Westbrook and his Thunder hosting the T-Wolves of Minnesota. Kevin Durant working the baseline reverse style. Then Karl Anthony Towns with the answer, the fadeaway J. And the T-Wolves looking for a rare win against Durant and the T-Wolves. Controversial play down the stretch, 20 seconds left, in fact. Karl Anthony Towns whistled for the goaltend. So the tip in by Steven Adams counts. So we're tied. And that's when Ricky Rubio stepped up with the game winner for the T-Wolves as they snapped a 10-game losing streak to the Thunder with a 3-point win.